Today we are covering the 16th mitzvah saseh from the positive commandments that we are still able to do nowadays. Mitzvah saseh lihizdabek b'chachamim v'samideim. It is a positive commandment to attach yourself to Torah scholars, talmidei chachamim, and their talmidim. Shneimar, as it says in Devarim Perek Yud Pasuk Chaf, uvosidbak, and you should attach yourself to him. Now, the true meaning of this pasuk is that you should attach yourself to Hashem. And the Chafetz Chaim is about to explain how that could be fulfilled by attaching yourselves to Talmidei Chachamim. The Amru Chazal, and Chazal said in Kesuvos Daf Kuf Yud Aleph Amud Beis, Hadavak b'chachamim ki'ilu davak b'shechina, that one who sticks nearby to Chachamim, it's as if he is being attached to the Shechina. Lachin, therefore, Yisabas Talmid Chacham, one should marry the daughter of a Talmid Chacham. V'yasi Bito la Talmid Chacham, one should marry off his daughter to a Talmid Chacham. V'yochal imo v'yaneo min chasav, and he should eat with you, and he should have benefit from your wealth. V'yisabik ba'afar raglehen shel Talmidei Chachamim, and you should wallow in the dust of the feet of Talmidei Chachamim, and obviously that's not literal. V'yishte b'tzama es devrehem, and you should drink with thirst their words. V'noheg b'chol makum v'chol zman, and this is noheg at every place and at any time, whether the Beis HaMikdash is standing or whether the Beis HaMikdash is not standing. B'zacharim v'nekevos, with both male and female. So we learned in the Salacha that it is a mitzvah to attach yourself onto Hashem, and the way that that can be fulfilled is by attaching yourself to Talmidei Chachamim and their students.